Since its first release, the rugged Rhino has become the ubiquitous transport vehicle of the far future. It would find service in multiple Imperial armies, including the Space Marines and Adeptus Sororitas, as well as corrupted machines serving Chaos Forces. As well as transporting troops across the battlefield quickly and safely, the Rhino formed the basis for a number of different tanks. The Predator, Whirlwind, Vindicator, Immolator, and Castigator are just some of the mighty war machines that have been built upon this hardy and versatile chassis. With its boxy, utilitarian design, the Rhino would form the look of much of humanity's vehicles and technology for years to come. These are not the sleek lines of an Eldari craft or an advanced Tau Empire machine. The silhouette is instantly identifiable as part of the brutal and relentless Imperium.